Hi, friends, and welcome to our season premiere of Gameday Eve. And it is the most unique season in South Dakota State football history because we are not playing in the fall. But tomorrow night, we have a matchup of two of the top teams in the FCS, two of the best defenses in the nation from a year ago when South Dakota State visits the University of Northern Iowa. Now let's begin by talking about John Stiglmeyer's team. The Jackrabbits are a hungry bunch, led by Pierre Strawn Jr., the All-American running back, coming off consecutive 1,000-yard seasons. He was fifth in the country last year in yards per carry, but everybody wants to know about the quarterback position. And Coach Stig said a decision would not be made until late this week. Keaton Heidi and Jabore Gibbs both proved themselves as winners a year ago, but they both have had issues in being able to practice this year. Mark Gronowski, the freshman out of the Chicago area, has been excellent as well. So to quote the head football coach at South Dakota State, we are blessed to have three quarterbacks, and we'd be comfortable playing any of them. Wes Janant will anchor the offensive line for SDSU, who will have its hands full with a talented UNI defense. Speaking of defense, South Dakota State's defense was pretty good last year, sixth in scoring defense, seventh in total defense in the fall of 2019. The defensive line anchored by Reese Winkleman and the man who stirs the pot, Crockett Krolikowski. Logan Backus, the multiple-time captain, is of course the leader at linebacker, and what a season Don Gardner had last year. He's the top guy as far as defensive backs are concerned. Now let's talk a little about Mark Farley's bunch in the University of Northern Iowa. While the Jacks are coming off eight straight playoff appearances and a top eight seed in each of the last four FCS football falls that we have had, UNI has been no slouch either. The Panthers have gone to the postseason in five of the last six opportunities, and the big leader, Will McIlvaine. As a young kid, as a freshman last year at quarterback, he was sensational, led UNI to a playoff win here in Brookings back in the fall of 2019. McIlvaine, first team All-Missouri Valley Football Conference as the returning QB, and he may have the best wide receiver in the league in Isaiah Weston. Tremendous yards per reception average. He put together a 1,000-yard season last fall with seven receiving touchdowns. On defense, again, this is a UNI team that was top 10 nationally in both scoring defense and total defense, just like the Jacks. Jared Brinkman, the defensive end, recorded seven sacks a year ago, and Omar Brown had a great freshman season at corner. In fact, he led the Missouri Valley Football Conference with six interceptions. Now, the most intriguing part of this matchup is how often these two programs have played. SDSU met UNI in the penultimate game of the regular season, November the 16th of 2019. The Jacks were dominant, 38-7. Then the Jacks played their final game of the regular season, turned around and hosted UNI in the second round of the playoffs, and the Panthers won 13-10. That means this will be the third time in the last four games that South Dakota State has played Northern Iowa. Kickoff inside the Unidome, which will be right at about 15% capacity, will be 7 p.m. tomorrow night. Pre-game coverage starts at 6 o'clock with Alex Parker, Scotty Quaz, and myself throughout the Jackrabbit Sports Network. Or you can watch the game via ESPN+. A battle of two FCS heavyweights tomorrow night at 7 p.m. as South Dakota State visits Northern Iowa to kick off this most abnormal of FCS seasons.